All right, go for it.
I might have met her on a disco scene. We talked at dinner in a field of green. Then I knew she was my kind of person. I drove her home, she told me it was fun. She made me promise not to tell no one. We were so drunk and the whole world had seen us. And it was then I knew that I'd never love her, but I'd always be with her. And there in the sunlight, she would always deliver. Eyes like an angel and a head like a sinner. I was about 20.